Now, this is for class 9, trigonometry chapter 23. Now, here you have to learn how to find the sides or angles of a right angle triangle that is in your syllabus. So, trigonometry meaning triangular measurement. Now, in triangle, we have 90 degree. Opposite to 90 degree is hypotenuse. Then there are two other angles which are acute. So you are doing acute angle. Now for angle A, BC, opposite side is perpendicular. And AC is base, hypotenuse is AB. For angle B, AC is perpendicular, that is opposite side, and BC is base. So we have T ratios like sine. So we write perpendicular over hypotenuse, cosine, that is cos, base over hypotenuse, then tangent, tan A, P by B. Some people have curly brown hair, turns permanently black. Now, they are inverse of the above ratio, cosec, that is inverse of sine, sec A, inverse of cos, and cot A, inverse of tan. So you can go in page 289 and learn the table for different special values. Okay, then I will tell you which sums to do from exercise. Okay, all the best.